All right, everybody. So we've decided to give something a little try. We don't know how it's going to go. We're going to try and do a little doggy painting. So we've got our little canvas. Bironi's putting some paint on for us. And then we're going to be putting some peanut butter on this. And we're going to see if Venus wants to lick it off so we can make a pretty picture. So we're just going to go with a few colors to start off with. We're going to try red, orange, and yellow together. Keep it nice and warm. Oh, I'm so excited for this. I've wanted to try this for so long, so I'm so excited. If this does turn out well, we will most likely be putting them up for sale. If you guys are a fan of the page, obviously all proceeds would come to the dogs. And you're trying to get them into homes. Might even have a chat today, see if we can put the money towards the dog's adoption fee who did the painting, help them get into a home.
Erin is not autistic, so this is just.
Put a little bit around the edges as well. What?
It's so funny now.
There we go. Oh, I'm excited. So we've just shipped Don up to the shops to get some different paints as well. So we will try and do a few different styles. Oh, we're gonna have to clean that off. Dee's gonna be so upset we're messing up her kitchen.
It's all right, it's for the best.
It's just easier to hear in here. We know it can get loud out in the kennels, so thought we'd do it in the kitchen while there's a little bit less noise around. Perfect, she won't even notice.
She'll never know. Nobody tell
This is our little secret, guys.
All right.
Okay,
I'm
so.
just gonna put these on while we're not in here.
Good idea. Safety first, everybody, safety first.
Doggy butter.
So this is also calming peanut butter as well. With calming. This was donated from Eileen, who adopted Molly from the farm. So thank you to her. It's not very spreadable, is it?
No, very solid.
I'd have to try open up a different container for our next one. Stick
it in the microwave for a minute. Oh God, that is not spreadable.
I mean, I don't think Venus is gonna mind, but it does look very chunky, doesn't it? Yeah, we'll use a different peanut butter for next time because this one isn't spreading very well. Yeah, you could probably even use it like that, I reckon.
Probably. It'll keep her distracted at least.
Gonna say, have we got something maybe like, hold on, I'm gonna put the phone down for a second because this might be a two-person job. So I'll pause this for now and then I'll get back into it in a second. Hold on. Okay, so we got it in. It was probably more than a two-person job, but we got people online make it look very easy. All right, so we're gonna go out and we're gonna try giving it to Venus and see what we can do. Let's go. Dressed in her kennel, so we've brought her outside and she looks a lot more interested now. Yes, girl, get it. Oh, don't chew through it. Yeah, see the peanut butter is proving to be too hard. Look at that tongue going. Don't chew through it. Hey, she's gentle,
darling.
Bubba. She's too excited.
flatten it out a bit.
Look at that colour spreading. His little teeth. Is that yum, is it? She's doing a good job.
Like this swirl.
Yeah, it looks very moody, doesn't it?
Russell Crowe, is that like?
Yeah, oh, look at you.
Good job, Venus. Oh, we can hear Russell in the background. Oh, good girl.
Russell can't be left out of any videos.
Nope.
Moving it around a lot.
Good girl.
Good girl.
Woo-hoo. So, dare say it's going to be a two-person job to get it out as well. So we might pause it for a second while we get it out for you. And we can see the final product. Oh, she's still going.
They came in this corner.
She wasn't quite finished with her masterpiece yet. All right, guys, we're going to pause it for a second, get it out, and have a look and see how she did. Go a little bit to get used to the foil.
Good girl, darling.
Oh, is it good? Good job. I was maybe a little too generous with the peanut butter.
She doesn't think so.
I'm going to say, I don't think she's complaining though.
And obviously this peanut butter is the safe one.
Yes.
Not the doggy butter, but it's still safe.
Yeah, that doggy butter just didn't want to spread before.
Didn't it?
No. I tried to even spread it with my fingers and it just like rolled into balls underneath my fingers.
Maybe you should put your pork in there.
We might do that once it's dried, put a little paw print on it. We've got some paint coming through, I think. Okay.
I think it's pretty much done anyway.
Yeah. Okay. All right, Dee, did you want to help with the unveiling? It is a two-person job.
Okay, ready?
Ooh. Well, that's a bit fancy, isn't it? So my shadow is in it.
Almost looks like a flower.
Almost. I think next time, definitely next paint.
Less paint.
Yeah. If I could talk properly. But we did pretty well, miss. Well done, Baba. Yeah.
It's been like, you know, when they do like the butterflies.
Yeah.
Good job. So once it dries, we might put a little paw print on there.
Put a paw print and her name.
I like it. What do you guys think? I reckon we should do some more of these with some of the other dogs.
Yeah, for
flies
sure.
Get stuck on it.
But less paint.
Yes, less paint next time, I think. It's all a work in progress. We haven't done it before. It's okay. We're allowed to learn on the go. And our little artist is now tired. Is that good for Baba? Good job. All right, guys. Well, we're going to sign off for now, but just thought we'd share some little fun activities. And we'll catch you back once it's all dried up. Vanessa's painting is dry, so we're now going to be getting her autograph, if she will let us. Good job, Baba. Oh, we need it better than that.
Oh, that's a good one.
Beautiful. You have a favorite. She's so confused.
What the hell's going on?
Okay. Good job. Now she's going to need some peanut butter and to be cleaned off. She's putting black paint all over the grass. Good girl. Good girl. Here we are again. This time we're going to try one for Otto. And we're going to try and do less paint this time. Brownie can get out the paint at all. Get it, girl.
It doesn't pour.
Maybe like dab it. Remember, not as much paint, Brownie. I think you're good, mate. We did say less paint, right?
Mate, it doesn't come out. Just gonna smear that a little bit. Prepare it for him.
We're not off to a good start. Oh, yep. Nice. These beautiful
the edges.
Beautiful colours picked out by Dawn. He's having purple.
The first one was warm colours. Boys this can, one is yeah, cool colours.
Boys can like purple too.
Purple's a royal colour.
Yeah, my brother's favourite colours used to be pink and purple. There's nothing wrong with it. Oh, that was... I think we've got just as much paint.
No, we don't.
Okay. So we're going to try a new thing with the foil. Because last time it was way too hard getting the canvas in and out of the bag. Rope Leanne in to help out. We can get our foil and peanut butter set up.
Much easier.
Doesn't it? Now Otto loves the peanut butter sandwiches that we bring in, so we're hoping that he's gonna love this. Like he's already coming. Yep, sounds like he's already coming. Alright, I'm gonna go in there as well. Go, ooh, hold on. Kind of come in as well. He's all excited. He is ready to go. Don's lost the glasses. While since he's been out in this area. Hi! Hello, hello. Oh, there we are. You're okay, good boy. You're all right, Otto. Come on, bud.
Come on, this is for you. This is for you.
He's too busy running around. He's too excited. Peanut butter sandwiches. Russell.
Good boy, see? Peanut butter's good.
I really don't think he's keen on the peanut butter, he just wants the schmackos. So you keep dipping my schmackos in my peanut butter. Likes the sandwiches, just not by itself. Yeah. Good job. Good boy, Otto. Job.
What about this one?
Good job.
What about this one? Peanut butter. Yummy.
Well, I think he's done. We might pull it off and see what we've got, hey? Little flowers. Well done, bud. It's probably not as creative as you could have been, but it still looks pretty good to me.
No, you don't want
this with the paint. And of course now he wants it now that it's not on the table. Good job, buddy. Good job. Awesome. So again, same as with Venus, we'll wait till this one dries, we'll get a little footprint on it, and get his little signature. And now he's weighing. He's done. Try something a little bit different this time. Thanks, right? No, to get Otto's autograph.
Hang on.
Okay, now.
Otto? We want to go back.
Good job.
What do we think?
Good job. Woohoo! So we're gonna, because we couldn't get the paints to pour properly, we're gonna test it with syringes, see if that helps spit it out a little bit. Oh, I think that was a good idea, Brioni. Look at these colors. Look at how pretty these are. So these ones are gonna be for Addy. But we are back doing painting. We've got some of these really pretty colors. We're gonna get Addy out for this one because Zeta's had a little bit of a reprieve over the weekend, so she's been back with her Easter foster carers over the weekend, so she still hasn't come back yet. So Addy's the only other one that we've got here at the moment. Beautiful.
One more, or are we happy with that?
I don't know. I think we'll try it with this amount, and we can always add more later if we need to. We'll know for next time. We keep adding a little bit too much, so probably best to go a little bit light this time. This is very pretty colours though. I'm excited to see how this one turns out. Oh, we didn't put the peanut butter on it first. Just gonna dollop some.
It's Addy, she'll probably just go crazy.
It's true. Love our sweet crazy girl. So today we had Dee surprise us by coming back, so she's feeling much better. So it does feel good to be able to get back into doing some little videos and some fun exercises with the dogs. Well, that looks pretty good. All right. Shall we go get her? Yes. I'll come in and I'll be prepared for it. So we've run out of the harder cardboard, like cardboarded backed canvases. So these are just canvas sheets. So that's why we're in the little box this time. Oh, she's excited. Hi, Addy. Hi, Bubba Girl.
Hello.
Oh. Ready?
Hello!
Oh my goodness. Oh, what have we got, Addy?
Addy, what's this?
Yeah, get. Oh, don't be lifting it up. Oh, I have a good feeling about this one. I don't know if you guys can hear that as well, but that's a disgusting sound.
Right,
now. Oh, don't lick it under the paint, mate. Look at that little tail going. Good girl, Addy. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. That shadow that you're seeing going backwards and forwards is her tail. So even if it doesn't turn out great, it was worth it for the happiness that it's brought her. Oh, good girl, Addy.
And you stay at one end and then go back to the other.
And I think she's... she's starting to lick the... She's done.
She's unveiled herself.
She's done. Hold on, we've got something. Here we go. I mean, it looks pretty good to me. What do you guys think? Who's your favourite so far? Has it been Otto's, Venus's or Addy's? Let us know in the comments. She's still going. And can I just say before we go, I love jumper weather. Look at how cute she is in a little jumper.
Okay, I think we're finished.
You're good?
You've painted the ground.
I think she's done pretty well, guys. Oh, she's even left some of it untouched. She's a true artiste. She's got her own little flair. Got Addy to do her autograph. Oh, good job! What have we got? Oh,
there we are.
Well done.